the head of the SpongeBob dimensions, we're gonna be using tin sponge. We're also gonna be using fur wet sponge and one blank ink stem. That's all we're gonna be using. The head of the SpongeBob dimension. So what we're gonna need to do first, we're gonna need to place two sponge down, just like that, right there, guys. Then we're gonna need to place one wet sponge on each side of our sponge, just like that, right there, guys. After we've done that, we're gonna just go ahead, run, and jump on up. Then we need to place three sponge on this side with one wet sponge right on top. Now we can just go ahead and jump on down, son of my buns. Wow, guys, that wet sponge is dripping.